Collective Intelligence and Web Tools in the Educational Process by Olga Najar Sánchez and Erla Morales Morgado. Collective Intelligence and Web Tools in the Educational Process. It can be said that collective intelligence, in a huge part, always emerges from groups, therefore generating educational patterns or educational proposals is a potential solution to explain the social inequalities that exist in education. The purpose of collective intelligence is to help learn and unlearn, to solve problems that can be shared, and to produce accurate, appropriate, and consistent solutions. So, collective intelligence, as stated by Suruweki, 2019, which refers to a series of intelligent behaviors that arise thanks to the interactions between the members of a group, and as manifested by Levy, 2009, the maximum inspiration of this way of seeing collective intelligence as an interactive process among participants, which implies feedback and an explicit desire for shared search for solutions to the problem. Jenkins, 2008. Since the concept of collective intelligence can be seen as an alternative source of media power, we are learning to use that power with everyday interactions within the culture of convergence. Context and motivation that drives the dissertation research. According to Nobel, 2004, the science of collective intelligence aims at the study and optimization of the internal subjective and external subjective part of the emerging properties of communities. Its purpose is to increase its existence, evolution, and full capabilities. Web tools in the educational process have become and act as mediators and not as the solution to educational problems. In this way, they have been the bridge between the interaction of students and teachers in the social learning process as one of the collective achievements. In this order of ideas, it is clarified that both students and teachers, along with web tools, must work as a team and form an intelligent unit greater than the sum of their parts. In this way, the process was originated and guided and it has a relationship with collective intelligence. General goal. The main objective was focused to get that students will interact with web tools to strengthen the development of collective intelligences. This was achieved by identifying the web tools useful in the development of the collective intelligences, the origin of which exists from the time when human beings populated the earth and somehow organized themselves. In recent years, however, the concept has taken new momentum because of the faster development of ICTs, which enable faster and more efficient collaboration. Similarly, the knowledge that has been generated has acted collectively with varying degrees of intelligence and from some perspectives. Then, collective intelligence became a field where wisdom prevails, the thoughts of each social subject, the intentionalities that are sought to identify, know, and contribute to the needs that can be presented in the knowledge society. For the research development, a survey was applied, aimed at describing the use of the internet and the virtual platform with applicability of web tools to strengthen the collective intelligence. According to the phases of the work, bibliographic reviews have been carried out as one of first stages, where the research has been done in databases such as Scopus and Web of Science. In this consultation, the different research projects that date from the last 6 years, based on research articles published in indexed journals, more representative for the development of the doctoral thesis. Likewise, it has been carried out the application of surveys to professors and students of Bachelor of Science in Computer Science and Technology undergraduate program, who study the subjects of the disciplinary and deepening area to make a diagnosis, which allows to identify if they have knowledge in relation to knowledge management and handling of the ICT, web tools, as well as the collective intelligences. Currently, this report is in the process of tabulating. Thank you.